Jill Jones, Mason Ruffner, and first up, Shalomar. When we return, more from Shalomar. Oh, good. Listen. How are you doing? Come on down here. Come on down here. It is hot on here. Nice to see you. Nice to see you. Whenever a band has a change in personnel, there is definitely a change in the sound. How would you describe the change in this new Shalomar?
Well, you know, it's basically what we wanted to do. It's just, I don't think it's really a change. It's just back to like the serious funk of things. You know what I'm saying, Bobby? Yeah. I mean, I think everybody here will agree. We just wanted to get street, urban, funky.
I hear a little more rock and roll edge also in your music. Or am I daydreaming?
Well, Bobby, being that the guitar player is one of your favorite people, yeah, you do probably hear a little more guitar. You know, we're into like innovative stuff. We're not trying to like make a point about anything. We're just trying to do good, funky dance music with a little guitar action.
Gotcha. You know? Delisa.
Delisa.
Delisa, excuse
me.
I was thinking delicious.
Delicious, yes, Bobby.
Say that again.
What are some of the goals of the Shalomar?
We just want to really withhold the Shalomar name, and we want to let people know that we're here live in living color. and we just want the people to enjoy the music. You know, we think we have a really good album. So we're just concentrating on giving the people what they want, making it good, you know, and that's how come we're trying to keep it real good and danceable, fresh, good, and so forth. But basically, that's it.
Okay. Cindy, tell me, I mean, I'm fascinated with your history. You were a defensive back for the Los Angeles Rams, played in the Super Bowl, and ran back an 80-yard, what was it,
touchdown.
A touchdown.
Block kick for a touchdown.
What's more dangerous?
Sid.
What is more dangerous, being in the NFL or performing with Shalomar?
I think it's the performing with Shalomar.
We'll be back. The women. We'll be back in just a little while. Now, of all the games you have played as a professional football player. Artists that definitely will join the ranks of Stevie Ray Vaughan, the Fabulous Thunderbirds, and Robert Cray. Please welcome Mason Ruffner.
I nearly lost my mind. I ain't gonna let it stop me, baby. Thank you. Everyone else has a song called Dancing on Top of the World. Got another one to do for you right now. It's called Gypsy Blood.
Thank you.
Let me ask you, what does Rimbaud Gumbo mean?
Well, Rimbaud must mean the great French poet Arthur Rimbaud. Gumbo, you know, that good stuff they got down in Louisiana.
Do you think if they ever do Rimbaud's life story, it'll star Sly Stallone?
Oh, man.
Just kidding. We'll be right back. You know, I have to tell you something. There are more people that have...
It's touch and go.
Do anything for love. We'll be right back.
Mr. Jones. I understand your father's a drummer.
Yeah.
Perfect. We'll be back with Marshall Crenshaw. Is he still playing?
No.
A&W Root Beer. Sit back and pour yourself an A&W in regular and diet. A&W is sponsoring this portion of In Person from the Palace.
For starters, I suggest the drinking of Diet A&W Root Beer. It's got just one calorie and a great new taste. Then I advise that you combine your rich and creamy Diet A&W with a program of sensible exercise, but not at the same time.
Pour yourself a Diet A&W, now with 100% NutraSweet.
Hey, Buddy Holly, what was that like?
Oh, it was really great. It was our second film appearance. We were in this other movie called Peggy Sue Got Married. And it's like, you know, bring on more. We love it. We love to be in movies.
Did you do a lot of listening to Buddy Holly before you did this role?
I really grew up with his music, and, you know, I put him right at the top of the list of favorites, you know. So I didn't have to prepare too much for it. I was real familiar with his thing already, you know.
And your new record is called Mary Jean and Nine Others.
That's right.
What about this record are you proud of? Because earlier we spoke and you said this was your best record.
I did say that, yeah. I like the guitar sounds. They're louder and fatter. I like the songs. I like everything. These guys are great on it.
The cover is good.
The cover's very good, yeah. It didn't take very long to make. That's, you know.
It's fun.
Well, I have a feeling
I like
that
everything about it.
I have a feeling that we're about to hear some of your music right now.
That's so, about right, yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
Good luck. Enjoy yourself.
Let's go.
See you later. Bye. Well, you're about to hear the man that played Buddy Holly in La Bamba. His name is Marshall Crenshaw.
Maybe troubles I will find, but restaurant with a rubber band, singing to you on a man of steel. Oh, do you want a man that's real? They used to play in the courts of kings, now they're only here to steal with their hollow steel strings. Well, they used to be on every schoolgirl's wall. They never dropped a beat at all. They could make it slow, they could make it hot. Once they got started, they could never stop.
Marshall Crenshaw.
Beep, beep, no,
ooh. We're now going to see more from
Marshall Crenshaw.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. very much.
I'd like to thank all our guests tonight. Shalomar, Mason Ruffner, Jill Jones, and Marshall Crenshaw. Good night, and in person from the Palace.
This is CBS.